Hello and welcome to another Blood Bowl match. My name is Jekayla and today we are playing Human Team. They have not very much, not that much team value, so we're giving them a lot of cash to start with. The team is called the Good Old Boys. The Good Ole Boys. Ole Boys. And it's Can't Mad One. Alrighty then, here we go. Here we go. What does he have? It's a new team. We got a thrower with is that leader? Nerves of steel, accuracy, a catcher with block, sidesteps, blitzer with mighty blow, a ogre with guard and block, and another block, blitzer with tackle, only one tackle piece. Okay, dokie. We're giving him 360k. That's a lot. He's probably gonna buy a star player or a wizard. Sook. And the wizard put 50 in it. So he bought what I was thinking. Now let's play ball. Hopefully we won't lose a lot of guys in this match. We'll see. We'll see. I haven't been that lucky. Against human. So there we have Sook. The coin toss. And he's starting with defense. Okay, thank you. Just setting up the match here. Setting up. Alrighty then, let's see here. He got block, rookie, Rookie, rookie. That's Zook. He's not a fun player to play against. Got where does stolen? Stolen right back here. Let's do this. We have our sidestepers there and our mighty blue there. Okay, confirm. Oh, nice. Ah, just a stunt. Just a stunt. I got the. That one, that's nice. Okay. Great. No breaks there. No breaks there. No breaks. Damn. Interesting. Got a catcher. Another catcher. A mighty blow. Well, his thrower is out there. Do we go for the catcher or do we go for the mighty blow? We're going for that one. We're going for that one. Come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. No breaks. jump down there. Well, we didn't take anyone out first turn. That's too bad. It's a shame. Now let's see what he's going to do. Thanks for to new viewers, thank you for watching. You're welcome to chat if you want, if you have any questions. You still got the wizards to worry about. Does he go after my speed? Man, probably will. He probably will go after that one. The question is, who does Zook go for? Got tackled with that guy. Yeah, he's good for my movement guy. Oh, nice. Just a push. That's great. Oh, he's going for it. Mixed. I'm gonna. Does he reroll that? He didn't. Nice. He also made that one. Boo-hoo! I really want to take that tackle piece down. That's my tackle piece. Well, come on. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Where do we set steps to? Hopefully I can get him out. Nope. No brakes. That's a shame. He doesn't get guards. Thank you. Oh shit, that was... Why the hell can't my elves not catch a bloody ball? They just can't pass the ball. Oh my god. What the hell is going on? Can't believe this. Can't believe it. That is so stupid. So stupid. And now Stoughton's gone. Yeah. I could see that coming a mile away. I could see that coming a mile away. Just a push. Just a push, that's nice. To take down. No break. Nice. It's a reroll. Yeah, I should not have taken the wrestle. I shouldn't have taken the wrestle. Ah, God damn it. But again, I was afraid of the injury. It would have been turnover. Gotta play smart here. Gotta play smarter. It's gonna dodge out. He has used his reroll and he makes the dodge. Thank you. No break. No break. Yay! Success! Just a stunt, but still, it's a good stunt. Come on. Follow. Can I get a... Yes, a pal. Now break him. No breaks. No breaks. Yep, a pal. Come on. Still no breaks. Well, now they can catch it. Thank God. Touchdown. Touchdown. Well, we're in front. It was a fast touchdown. That's good. Last time I played humans, we ended up 4-4. Unfortunately, Stolen got injured. Yeah, let's go for this. Only one star player point from leveling. And here's my kicker. Damn it. Oh well. Oh well. Well, well, well. At least we got a touchdown. I wonder if he is. He's boxing up here. He's gonna do that. Gonna do that. Let's throw up here. One square. Movement. Where does he go? Yeah, he's gonna bring everybody up front. It's a good thing I didn't put my backups in that line. Here we are, turn three. And he started up with a bonehead. Thank you very much. Gets the pal. No breaks though. That's good. That's good. Going out for that this guy with Sook. Yeah. Great. Just a push. Couldn't be better. Couldn't be better. So where do you go with your throw? Just another push? It's gonna push him here. Nope. Oh, thank you. Thank you. And I can dodge. Dodge away. Dude, did you just do that? So he got a lineman and a blitzer. Picks up the ball. Now where do you go? Where does he run to? Forward, mate. Push. Gonna push him right there. Follow. Come on! You got to reroll it. Got to reroll it. Follow. It's a break! It's a knockout! It's a knockout! Yes, thank you very much. Gotta bring him down there. Yep. Him up there. And that little fell here. Taking a chance, taking a chance. Welcome to new viewers. If you're enjoying watching Blood Bowl, please. Ah, he gets the pals. Damn it. No break though. Well, if you wanna watch me play Blood Bowl, please hit the follow button so you can see a lot of more Blood Bowls be played. Yes. Ah, he gets the no break though. No break. What's he gonna do? What? Wow! What a throw. Nice throw. I have to say that was a nice throw. Thank you. Does he reroll it? He instantly rerolls it. Instantly. Oh, wait, he's up there. Okay. That's all right. That's all right. I'll break his ass. Nope. No breaks. Thank you. No breaks there either. Gotta reroll it, got to reroll it. I'm not very happy about this. Not very happy about this. Used all my rerolls. And he can't. It's gonna be extremely. Got to be extremely lucky. Unlucky if he doesn't touch out here. Oh, he's doing in doing something completely stupid. And he gets the pal. Bye bye, witch elf. It's a knockout. It's a knockout. Yeah. One one. Well, he's knocked out. He's injured. She's back. That's nice. Good, Space Cadet. He hasn't got much movement, so that's okay. They're moving a bit back. Tempting. I'm gonna attack over here. How far can he go? 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, come on, just move forward. Please. Got tackle. She gets the ball. Here we are. Play ball. Going for a fast touchdown. Quick snap. This is do or die. Bounce here. Yes, thank you. No break. Still no breaks. Why can't they break? God damn it. Nice, 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 nice. The oak goes, can go all the way. Catch the ball. All you had to do was catch the ball. Well, at least he's boneheaded. And he used a reroll on that one. Nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That wasn't bad. That was not bad at all. Now you used your reroll, fool. It's a push. I can actually do a touchdown with. Thank you. Kill yourself. Yes. An injury. What kind of injury was it? I was just badly hurt, but still, an injury. Very nice. Very nice and very important. Thank you. No break. It's a push. Got nothing. You can too. And all right, why does he only have one? Oh yeah, that's why. Oh, that didn't saw that. Didn't saw that. Now pick up the ball. And touchdown. It's a touchdown, Chili Papa. It's a touchdown. Well, we still have the lead. And he's got one man injured. Only one get back from the knockout. So far, that's good. I'm one man up. One man up. Kind of switch those two. Still got it. He still got his wizard. I gotta pee right back. What's happening? Oh, he's boneheaded. That's nice. I did dodge that. That's good. And that one was just a push. Just a push. Did we both get a reroll? We did, apparently. Stay there. Stay there. Please stay there. Gonna surf him. Gonna surf him. Going to surf him. Whoops. Does he re-roll it? It's only 30% He did re-roll it. And he got it. Can't believe he got it. Doesn't matter. It's okay. Who's got tackle? He's got tackle. Thank you. Where does the side step to? Now he shouldn't be able to make a touchdown. Well, I need Eldrin to get more start player points so he can get Dutch. That's important that he gets that. And I can't believe she's didn't get the start player point. That's amazing that she didn't get that. Didn't get the bonehead. Nice. No takedown. I like it a lot. No takedown there either. Oh no. The shattering fails. God damn it. Gonna pass it to the cat. To the thrower. He just run down here. Throw the ball. Touchdown. God diggity. At least he missed. Woo! Halftime, baby. That was lucky. That was. I had seen that touchdown. Way! He's still knocked out. Now we are 10 men each. Still 10 man each, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I'm 10-2. I got 10, he got 10. Confirmed. He still got the wizard though. Still got the wizard. Another quick snap. Why all that quick snaps? Why don't we get a blitz or something like that? That would be very cool. That could be very cool. Such luck. Ah, he gets the pal. Bye bye, lineman. Nope. Nope, takedown. That's great. That is great. Just a push. Got the pal. Ah, knockout. God damn it. Oh well. No injury though. No injury. Just a push. No, he got the takedown. But no takeouts. Why do I keep thinking that he has Dutch? Maybe because all my other players, almost all of my other players got Dutch. Come on, come on. Did not fail that one. A push. Where do you gonna sidestep to? Yeah, I'm gonna follow. No break. One man down. So all depends on what the ogre is gonna do here. Okay. Does he re-roll it? He's thinking about it. He did re-roll it. And he got tackled. Just a stunt. Just a stunt. That's good. Now, Bonehead, please. Bonehead, come on, you can do it. No, you could. But just a push. He has used the reroll. Thank you. Ah, he gets the pal. Okay. That's fine. Where is he gonna withdraw? If he's gonna move the floor. It's a Dutch. It's a Dutch. Oh yeah, move him there. Thank you very much. And stay, even better. But why? Even better. He did Dutch out there. Dutch. Fail it. Well, he gets served now. No break. Ah, that was stupid. Just out. He is just out. Gotta protect them there. Now let's see what he's going to do about that one. Gets the pal. Why does he get all those pals? No break though. He got tackle. That's nice. Good blitzer. Thank you. Even better. That's a good spot. And didn't follow. Thank you. Fix the shattering. God damn it. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two. Well. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on. That's good. Push. Follow. Oh well, there goes the touchdown. And he gets the pal. Bye bye, lineman. Well, I'm gonna buy another player and as Xepto is hosting, I'm gonna name my next player Xepto. Don't have Xepto, right? Just have to be sure. Yep. Fail the bloody Dutch. Nope. What the? Ah, and he breaks himself and he's stunned. God damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh well. We'll see what he's going to do. It's a bit chilly this evening. Did I lose one follower? Oh, oh. It's a push. That's nice. Come on, bonehead. Bonehead, please. Please, bonehead. Nope. And he gets the takedown. Oh no. It's my best piece. No! No, 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 no. Badly hurt, please. Damn it! Do not take down. Do not make a takedown. And he gets the pal. Just a stunt. Just a stunt. Stupid. That was an expensive match. Very expensive match. And he gets the pal. Again. Just gonna move that one, go down, make a touchdown. That's for sure. Gets another pal. And another break. And another injury. And I lost on agility. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. And he gets another pal. No break though. Please bonehead or something. Nope. No bonehead. Do something stupid, please. He's just gonna make a touchdown. He's just gonna make a touchdown. Well, 2-2. At least I got my man back. It's a good opportunity there. Well, I gotta try. Certainly gotta try. Yeah, move forward, please. Certainly gonna try. I don't have that many men, but if I can do this, if I can pull this off, if I can, yes, got a reroll. Oh, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Push. That's great. Good. It's a break. Just a stunt. Stunt's fine. Stunt is fine. Pick up the ball, please. Well, we had to try. We had to try. Of course, he got tangled with that guy there. That's not good. That is not good. Who did I push out? I pushed the thrower out. That's something. Make it one. Nope. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, a push. Got tackle. And it bounced. Perfect. Just a push. Nice, there goes the re- nope, no reroll. I can still pull this off. Thank you very much. Nice, very nice. Thank you, Knuckles. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm going to win this match. But it was expensive. It was expensive. Thank you. And he instantly rerolled it. But of course he does. It is his last chance. And he boneheaded. Perfect. Perfect. Now break yourself. Knockout. Knockout's good. Well, no greed. No greed, no take chances. Just make the bloody touchdown. Win the game. Win the game. Three to two. Another good win. For the D-Day Dark Elves. Nice, nice, nice. And we got a level. Five. Yeah, well, thank you, thank you. And who's got the... It's my damage player here who got that, but that's okay. He's closer. I gotta keep him, even though he only got 2 in strength. Gotta keep him. So, 3 men out. Got 3 agility. Well, that's okay. That's okay, Reckless. Now let's see, we got wrestling side steps. Come on, give me a double. 11! Gotta go for the agility here. Gotta go for the agility. Yeah. I had to do that. Now I'm going to buy another lineman. And Excepto, as you are hosting, I'm gonna call him Excepto. So, remember, if you want to join the team with a name, please hit the follow button or subscribe on my YouTube channel and hit and write a comment. So and tell me your player name, and then you can be a part of the team as well. Wouldn't that be cool? I believe it would be very cool. We got 17. What does an enhancement cost? 100. So we're gonna buy that next time. Well, this is Chikala saying thanks for watching, and remember to follow or subscribe either here on Twitch or YouTube. Until next time, take care and bye from now.